Life is full of twist and turns. Life is full of twist and turns. Twist and turns, twist and turns. We are the children of God. Twist and turns, twist and turns. Life is full of twist and turns. Smadu!
Hello, pupils. Welcome to our lesson. Today we are going to learn about the Good Samaritan. And before we continue, you stand, we sing a nice song. Then we'll continue.
There was someone who was
stripped him and beat him half, leaving him half dead. It was so happened that a priest was going down that road, but when he saw the man, he walked on the other side. In the same way, a levant also came along, went over the and looked at the man, and then walked on by on the other side. But a Samaritan was traveling that way came upon the man. And when he saw him, his heart was filled with pity. He went over to him, poured oil and wine on his wounds, and bandaged him. Then he put the man on his own animal and took him to the inn where he took care of him. That is our Bible reading. You have seen that there was a man. He was coming for Jerusalem, and he was going to Jericho. Jericho. Now this man, on his way, he was attacked by the robbers, and they beat him up until he was half dead. The man was half dead. You imagine if a person is half dead, that means that he is almost dying. Now, on the same road, there came a priest. This priest was going to that direction where the man was. And when he reached where the man was, he saw how bad injured the man was. But the priest just passed the man. He passed. Became a Levite. He saw the man, how bad injured he was, then he passed. He went on his way. Then the third person came. This was the Good Samaritan. Samaritan.
The good Samaritan
came out of his animal. He looked at the man, how bad injured he was. He felt pity for that man. He took his oil and some of his clothes. He wiped the wounds of the man and he took the man to the inn where he was supposed to be taken care of and he was supposed to be treated. Then the next day he went to check at that man who he had taken to the inn. The inn had took good care of him and the man was recovering from his sickness. And we learn from the story that these two men were the men of God. And the good Samaritan helped the man who was attacked. He helped him. Though he was not that rich, he took that little that he had and he helped the man. Now, we learn from the story that when someone is in need, we should be there to help them. When your friend is in need, when your neighbor is in need, or when you see someone who is hurt, you should be there to help them because that will be glorifying God. And that's our lesson. Hope you are going to do what we have learned. See you next time.